I learned that I had the opportunity to create a leadership project after LSAR, I immediately knew that I would be bringing people into the outdoors for my project. In my home of Tuolumne County, there are countless backpacking and hiking trails, world-class bouldering and climbing routes, and ski hills. However, a surprisingly small number of people, especially kids and young adults, utilize this. After my CLP, the outdoor club will continue running. Plans have been made to continue to clean up the campus trails, have trail maintenance days, and continue climbing. I'm in charge of the skiing program that will start as soon as the local hill opens. We've already planned to join a mud run to support local search and rescue, and hope to create one ourselves to raise money for gear later. Soon, outdoor club t-shirts will be available to buy also for funding the club, as well as spreading publicity. After the first night playing Manhunt, which is similar to Capture the Flag, was a success, we plan to continue. I've also made contact with people who may be able to host a WAFA or Wilderness First Aid course for outdoor club members. Additionally, snowshoeing, kayaking, hammocking, and polar plunges have been discussed, and trips will hopefully be organized when the outdoor club has enough gear and interest for these sports. Overall, I hope to continue my leadership experience and the outdoor club in the following years.